to a fourth person.
There you go, take off the blindfold. You have a big...
So this is the third year I attended Hudson Valley Comic Con. This is their badge or lanyard. And I got a 2-day pass for April 21st and 22nd. This is a cool badge with art, it says here, RGB. 2018. And it's Spoon for the 2-day badge. Nothing on the back. There, over the string. And this is their, like, catalog, booklet, map. It says 3rd Annual Hudson Valley Comic Con, April 21st to 22nd, 2018, at Gold's Gym and Exhibition Center in Poughkeepsie, New York. HVCCON.com. Vendors and floor map. So these are the vendors. Vendors. This is the cool floor map. It says there, 2 restrooms. 2 gym restrooms, stairs. Power. Here's the entrance. Pretty cool. And it's that. The panel room schedule. Main stage schedule. What's a normal kid in teen zone? And sponsors. Day one, I got some cards and handouts. This is from American Side Pack. This is from the USS Henry Hudson. These are all from the first day. And these are all what I got on the first day. Barbies. I got peaches and cream. And then I got fun to dress. Barbie. But she's not wearing her stock clothes. This is from a private collection, Barbie Fashions. And that's not her shoes. It's from Barbie Signature. Free. And this is Costume Ball Barbie. I love her outfit. So pink and festive. I love her. I love them. I'm so lucky I found them. So Barbies. First day, Saturday, this is how their badge looks like, from the same artist. One of my favorite peeps in the Hudson Valley. And here's a printout. A photo with them. So these all came from the second day. Something, they put it in this envelope. This cute character. Stacy little cat and Pokemon. Yeah. Very cute. And I was surprised they gave me this too. Oishi meat shop. machine, you mean delicious. Good job. So yeah, how do I just open the... So there's that wing thing. There's fresh meat. Hello, Kitty. Collecting Hello Kitty. Right now, I'm so into Rinokuma and I really want to get to Raven next. And anyway, there's this new character. Ah, big head made of meat and itty bitty body. Oh my god, so tiny. Design was from 1976 and then reproduced 2015. It's unreal. Let's see what it does. Oh, this is a paper where you wrap the meat. Right there, bigger picture though. And I think I need to cut these out.